Here's Lita. So she got to say.
One person that was very conspicuous by her absence in the Royal Rumble. A woman at the top of her game. A woman there building glass ceilings at this point for her to smash them down. And I thought, hey, I'm gonna go for broke. I went straight to Raw and issued a challenge to Becky Lynch.
She did. Here comes Becky. Not surprised. What does Becky have on? Leave a chance.
Now, last week you came out here, you issued a challenge to me, and initially I said no, and I would like to explain why. Growing up, I worshipped you. You showed me what was possible for a woman to do in WWE. And then when I finally made it here, there was a lot of people that turned their nose up at me. But you weren't one of them. You saw something in me, you believed in me, and you supported me. And for that, I am eternally grateful.
Okay.
I would go as far as to say that without Lita, there would be no Becky Lynch.
Okay.
But now that there is a Becky Lynch, there can be no Lita. Do you have any idea wonderful it is to have the one person you looked up to more than anyone try to take everything away from you. This is the most important thing in my life, and this is the most important time of the year, WrestleMania season. I have had to get rid of everything to become the champion I am. I've had to get rid of friends, no problem. I've had to get rid of the people, no problem. And I will get rid of you, no problem.
Okay.
Because I am in the prime of my career. I have beaten everybody who has gotten in my way, and you may have helped bring me up, but I will have no problem putting you down.
Okay.
Hey, look, Beck, you speak the truth. You're at the top of your game. You are beating women night after night. Odds are, you're the odds-on favorite. I know that. And that's exactly why I'm here. Look, I have no problem being the underdog.
Okay.
I was just some punk rock dumpster diving kid that went out and chased my dreams. But it was you guys that helped me become a four-time women's champion.
Okay.
It is you guys that chanted my name from the day I came out here and helped me live my dreams. So while Bex, it may be true, I haven't had a title shot in 15 years. But there's something else that hasn't changed. The WWE Universe still supports me to this day.
See?
And as long as they're here, they're still Alita. So I'm okay with my odds. But what you have to get okay with, girlfriend, is how you're gonna feel when I walk out of Elimination Chamber a five-time women's champion.
Okay.
Okay, Lita, all right. I'll leave you with the people because that's all you're ever gonna have.
Lita was a step ahead.
Ooh.
She had an answer with Becky Lynch.
Oh, they're brawling.
Becky Lynch unleashing on the Hall of Fame.
Going after Lita right hand after right hand. I'm going to the stop.
As you guys try to send a clear message to Lita, this is what you're in store for at Elimination Chamber.
Becky Lynch, you can't be the future if the past is still present. Lita is here. Lita will challenge big time Becky Lynch for the Raw Women's Championship.
Becky's not done, I don't think. Yep, she's not done. She hits the twist of fate.
There is an equally emphatic
five
from Lita.
We're not done just yet.
No, we're not.
Let's take it to the extreme.
On the top rope.
On the top rope. And Lita lands that in Elimination Chamber. She
okay.
Indeed be a five-time women's champion.
That's a Hall of Fame statement right there.
Lita knows she's the underdog. Lita knows the odds are. But you gotta believe Lita is confident she can become Raw Women's Champion.
Nothing more dangerous than a competitor who truly has no. Lita's playing with house money. Perfect has better be ready for the fight of her life.
Absolutely. Can't wait for this matchup. Lita, thank you. Raw Women's Champion. The Elimination Chamber.
All right.